Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Mình sẽ đọc với The Log nhé. Let's go.
Ui. Ui.
Yes. Yes. Oh fuck man. Hãy subscribe. Ui, khó nhảy qua vậy. What the hell? Yes. Nên game Poppy với tham. Let's go. Yes. Hello. Hello. Where are you? Huggy. Hello. 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 Thank you.
Where are they keeping the huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left in a sweep of this place?
No, exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right. I get it.
It's a nice program.
On brand. It's hard to be happy about it with manufacturing on our necks about it, because we can't buy stupid hockey boxes.
You're right.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. factory?
Playing with toys when I was young. So magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience? That's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. It's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean,
all the
people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
Alright, I think we're getting it.
Thank you. Nick game Poppy và Tam chấp tới chu.
Thank you.
Next game, Poppy vs. Chapter 3.
Everyone knows Huggy Wuggy and Poppy Playtime, but are your children safe from play?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Eh? Oh. Next game, that's it.
Thank you.
de quebras de los chu.
Thank you. Zibble Flabble Zibber Furu Glibby Glop Glibby Nash Gerbil Zorflack Jing Jang Wobble Wibble Ibby Bobby Glippy Zulu Furu Group Plink Plunk Yabba Dabba Do Gorby Flip Wobble Wibble Zorflack Meebo Yibs Gorba Shimflon Gleeban Flibby Nab Naboo Zazzle Wibble Wazzle Glibby Zulu Zor Florbanashlum Zibberon Dun Tippy Chup Blish Gleeb Wazzle Basil Zor Florbanashlum Zibberon Dun Tippy Zap pity zibble zabble glish Rabana creeble bops and yipsy zebble gleeb glip snid snob zooba bat flank flong wibble wobble pibble cap. Wazzle blippy zulu zor florbanashlum zibberon dun tippy to blish leave was o basil zor florbanashlum zibberon dun tippy to blish leave was o basil zor black mebo yibs gorba shimplon leave Flab, razzle, dazzle, do voodah. Gorba, zebra, ploopy, snoo, deep, sizzle, frazzle, fleeby, gorby, wazzle, flim, flam, smickle, dwarf, gibble, gabble. Bibby, bobby, flibberish, glooby, vib, zor, plack, shimble, wibble,
zah. Fart, jing, jing, wobble, wibble. Shim, shilly, gook, boom, 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 flab, and tea, snit, snob, bleep, and gobin, wazzle, wuzzle, yitsy, moogle, dala, coo, gorba, flim, flim, buff, flabe, mitty, garbo, zazzle, wibble, wazzle, blippy.
Thank you.
Game này rất là chi stream hết.
Building in territory. We need to find a way to get inside. Where are we now? What kind of city is this?
Whoa, I didn't expect anyone to show up here. Get me out of here, and then I'll...
Nickable, hello, Levels.
see? Huh?
Yes.
Oui.
Nick Game kết thúc ở 3 server.
Me. Picture hundreds of angry animals finally escaping, with only one thing capable of giving them peace, and that's to get you and your friends. They're captors. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. We're in big trouble, partner. We can't stay here long. Unless you want to be swallowed whole with sharp teeth making you easier to digest. Should be unoccupied at least.
Nick Game cái tên Rob Seven.
A facility-wide code breach has been issued. The following media is to be watched by all employees. Welcome to the Employee Survival Guide. Case 8. The spider. Keeping your limbs intact is our top priority. This is only achievable if you know what to do in the scenario of Case 8, breaching containment. Knowledge is your weapon. Step 1. Don't be a hero. Case 8 is stronger, faster, and more aggressive than you could ever hope to be. Don't try to fight Case 8. It won't end well for you. And remember, you won't look any better for your office crush as a mangled mess. If you suspect that Case 8 is stalking you, locate the nearest surface that you can hide under. Case 8 is highly agile and can attack from any angle, including above you. If hiding is not an option, cause as much noise as possible. Step 3. Contact the emergency services. At the first sign of Case 8's presence, contact the reclamation team. They will be immediately dispatched to your location. Step 4. Understand your liabilities. The safety of Case 8 is important to us. If you use lethal force against Case 8 in self-defense or otherwise, you will be obligated to compensate us as per your contract. The reclamation team is trained to handle breaches. Let them deal with it. You are encouraged to work in groups that are no smaller than 2. Employees discovered to have given up their co-workers' lives to save theirs will be harshly punished. Selfishness is the number one enemy of a healthy work environment. And with that, we conclude this safety guide. Remember, keep a wider eye on the ceiling.
Yes.
Thank you. Do you humans ever get easier to look at? The limitations of your bodies disgust me. Grab me the scissors. At this very moment, you might think of yourself as unlucky, but I am here to tell you that you're actually privileged. Privileged to be part of my operations. You'll die as part of something greater than yourself, not some loser that nobody will remember. Those aren't the scissors.
Game Extreme 7.
Which pipe she went down?
I think it was the blue pipe here. What do you mean you think she went that way? Tell me for sure. Right now, Liz could be dead or worse.
We're doing what we can, Mike. Calm down a little.
I don't want to calm down. I'm sick of looking at the screen and not seeing anything.
No, don't do that. It's dangerous. You're making too much noise. Wow. It looks like the pipes have opened up again.
Oh. Perfect. This is something else. That? I'm gonna go rescue your sister. Jay, when I enter the pipe, keep pressing the button so that the lid stays closed. Please, keep an eye on it to make sure nothing happens. All right, let's go.
Something soon. To escape.
It seems that Rod has one stashed inside a safe box in his town's warehouse.
Let me think about it and see if I can come up with something. What a coincidence. Looks like Rod is going to town.
Pouch! What's wrong?
Charlie, stop fooling around and follow Rod into town. I need you to get what he keeps in his safe in the parking lot.
Okay, I'm coming.
Nickname Ice Cream Tam.
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Those dummy kids! Get out of here now!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute.
Kids, they escaped again. Oh, I can't take it anymore. This will be the last time they run away. Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems. Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream. This has become personal. Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over, bastards.
I can't take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet. That sound we just heard, I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. Unfortunately, I found this lying around a while ago, and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are 3 generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh, Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing.
Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah! Let's go!
Yes. Nick game Zonomony.
Thank you.
Nick game Missy Mitchell.
Thank you.
believe it. I can finally get out of this place. I need to find help.
Yes. Next game, there will be in yellow.
Find my sheep. I'm thirsty, said the prince, so the sheep fetched a drink. I'm dirty, said the prince, so the sheep changed his clothes. I'm tired, said the prince. Let me count you. 1, 2, 3. Just one more thing, said the prince. Before I drift to sleep, he opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head. Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
Yes, bye-bye.